Good morning. Welcome, hi. I'm Joshua Cadet.
And I'm Izzy Louis saying, welcome to this Friday's edition of the Waltham High School Morning Announcements.
2023 yearbooks are on sale now. They are $75 until December 2nd. Then the price increases to $100. Be sure to order online at JostinYearbooks.com. There are payment plans available, or bring $75 cash or check made payable to Waltham High School to Miss Soron in room 172.
Please pay for your AP exams by Tuesday using the total registration. Pay by this date to avoid late fees from the total registration and College Board. Late fees will add up if you have already registered and paid for an AP exam but won't want to cancel it. Place a cancellation request and total registration by November 5th to receive a full refund and avoid cancellation fees.
And now we're going to pause as Johnny Davis caught up with Miss Williams in our first teacher spotlight segment this week. Let's take a look.
Today we're doing teacher highlight. Who am I with today?
Miss Williams.
Here's a question. What do you look forward to every day when coming to Waltham High?
I think all the people. I really love all the students that I have in my classes and all of my coworkers here at the school.
What are some of your favorite aspects of teaching at Waltham High?
I think my favorite aspect is all of the students and their passion for everything they're learning and everything they're doing. There are so many amazing student groups. Shout out to Unified Basketball, that's one of my favorites, and all the students are really doing wonderful things here.
If you had any opportunity to teach any other subject, what would it be and why?
I think I would try to steal the sociology job. I was a sociology major in college, and that's like always been a passion of mine.
Where'd you go to school?
UMass Amherst.
Is there any other interests and hobbies you do out of school?
I like to hike in the White Mountains, or just anywhere around here. Central and Western Mass is really nice too.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
The Outdoor Hiking Club has two hiking events coming up tomorrow at the Blue Hills Reservation in Milton. If you are interested in attending and taking part, please see Ms. Camborian in room 322 with any questions.
Attention all students. There will be an information meeting about the swim and dive team on Monday, November 7th at 2:15 in the first floor lecture hall. If you have any interest in being on the swim and dive team, you are encouraged to come. All levels of swimmers are welcome. For more information, please send an email to Coach Chicarello.
And do you have an interest in police work? What to do? Do you have an interest in police work? Want to do a ride-along, shoot a gun, or learn about the laws? Sign up for the upcoming Citizens Police Academy starting Wednesday, November 9th at 6:30 to 9:30 p.m. at the Waltham Police Department. 30 seats are available for all Waltham residents to sign up early. To reserve your spot, see SROs for application in the main office.
The boys basketball team will be playing in the Boston TD Garden on Saturday, January 21st at noon time against Somerville. Tickets are $20, and if you go to see Mr. Wilder in room 274, he can give you a ticket Venmo, cash, or check.
Interested in joining Best Buddies, join us on Monday, November 14th, directly at the school at 2 o'clock to 3:15 for the first chapter meeting in room 128. Join the Google Classroom to stay up to date with all information. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to Mr. Morrison and Mrs. Barzak.
The Creative Writing Club will meet Monday, November 7th in the library. Even if you've never gone before, it's a drop-in club, and you're always welcome. We're gonna have snacks and play games. We hope to see you there.
The BSU is having an annual dodgeball tournament next Tuesday in the gym from 2 to 3 p.m. Join for music, dodgeball, and of course, awesome prizes. Students, create your own team and join a team. Teachers, are you interested in forming a team? Email Felicia Nicholas, Lindsay Valma for more information.
Finally, there will be a mandatory boys lacrosse meeting Wednesday, November 9th, right after school. Any questions, please see Mr. Velvet.
That's all our news for today. We hope everyone enjoys their weekend. As always, have a great day and go Hawks,
y'all.